So I want to read to you a poem. I was really hesitant. I'm Greek. I'm from Greece, and I was initially very hesitant to write in English because I thought, oh, I don't know, I'm not articulate in English and all sort of like horrible things that I used to think about myself. So this is the first poem that I wrote in English, and I absolutely love it. So I want to share it with you. I wrote it thinking about addiction, or when you end up in a relationship and you feel so, like, the withdrawal. Yeah, so, no blackberry mountain, no apricot lake. On hospital sofas, I'm reading your Blake. No sparks in the nighttime, no permanent high, just needles and pills now, blue marks on my thigh. Affectionate doctors, a motherly nurse, their voices sound soothing, yet eerie, perverse. Dark clouds in my vision, red stains in my dreams. I blame this on mother, on her toxic genes. You ask how my day was, you are sober and stern. Instead of an answer, my symptoms return.